Hima, how was the trip coming in all the way from Versailles? It is good, it is nice. Yeah, you know, something on a lighter note, with all the scams that are going on with the Nirav Modi and the Choksi and Mehul and the whole works based on the banks, etc. But nothing to do with your bank, of course, it's here. But I know Willie Scott, he's an economist, and he says here, I rob banks because that's where the money is. Yeah, so that's exactly what's happening in here. But we'd love to hear you for the next few minutes. All right, go ahead, yeah.
Good evening, one and all.
Good evening.
Today, I am here on behalf of Vasind Catholic Cooperative Bank. Bank has completed its journey of 100 years in 2017-18 with four values of trust and cooperation. Bank has recently started its banking business in Bandra with the help of your support. Thank you very much for your support. I also extend my gratitude to the organizers for this wonderful opportunity to present our brand to you. Now, it is not our bank, it is your bank. Vasind Catholic Bank, established by social reformer Reverend Monsignor Moniz on 6 February 1918, along with social activists from Vasind and Bandra. Bank's mission is to help you to grow beyond. To this mission, bank has brought massive change in people's lifestyle, education, and financial stability. Bank's total business is 10,000 crores, registering growth of 17.29% through its 60 branches, with gross profit of 142 crores in the year 2016-17. Both deposits and credit growth of bank is far above industry growth. Bank is offering attractive rate of interest on deposits and competitive rate of interest on advances. Now, it's your turn to avail the facilities offered by your bank. Bank is financing to MSME sector and also tied up with SIDBI for availing subsidy under Credit Link Capital Subsidy Scheme. Educational loans are provided by bank to students belonging to all economic classes pursuing higher education in India as well as abroad. The credit facility sanctioned by bank as per norms, rules and regulations framed by RBI guidelines and bank's policy. Your bank's return on assets is 1.19% and profit per employee is 14.31 lakhs. Which are considered to be best amongst banking industry. As per RBI guidelines, bank is financial sound and well-managed bank. Your bank is holding AD category 1 license for foreign exchange business. Considering all financial parameters, bank has been conferred with Sahakar Bhushan by state government and best bank by Maharashtra Urban Cooperative Banks Federation. Your bank logo shows four triangles represent various tools of industry. The red color depicts four value of GCCB, that is compassion, innovation and passion. Green color represents the element tree, stands for prosperity and growth. Blue color depicts the element sea, stands for experience. The orange color represents the element tools, it stands for strength. And the purple color represents element cloud, it stands for innovation. So, welcome to family of GCCB. We assure that bank will provide you best banking experience and we'll be partner in your success story. Thank you. Thank you so much.